It must have been a massacre! Bones everywhere! How in the world did Glevesig harness so much of the power?
Do you always get so excited at the sight of skulls, Deathmold?
Scoff all you want. I speak of magic! The kind of spells that win wars. Thousands incinerated in seconds! Power, destruction, annihilation!
Yes, after which Sabrina Glevesig was burned at the stake. And the Pontar Valley remains within Aedirn's borders.
Greetings, Your Grace.
Aedirn is a carcass. Still showing life signs, but the realm's days are numbered. No peasant revolt can change that.
You're wrong, Deathmold. This country lives. I can feel it. Like an old wounded bear covered in scars, hounds all round it, but still strong. Still deadly. This will be a good war.
But sire, the Aedirnian barons won't dare stand against you. You shall see that shortly. I've prepared everything.
Sire!
Long live the king!
Baron Fellert has forever hinted
long
that he gladly cherishes Kaedwen.
Kaedwen! All wheels and forever!
The other nobles are panic-stricken at the very thought of Saskia with her peasant and non-human rebels. They are unprepared to fight and know it very well.
And Demoven's cub? Has he named his price?
Prince Stennis has yet to respond, but Fellert has assured me.
I must see him. Look into his eyes. I'll know what he's made of then.
We most humbly greet His Majesty Henselt, King of Kaedwen, heir to the dynasty of the Unicorn, Lord of Ard Carraig, Archduke of Banard, and Vanquisher of Nilfgaard.
Welcome to Aedirn.
How much do you want?
Your Majesty surely jests.
I couldn't be more serious. How much for your signatures?
100,000 Novigrad crowns, we thought. To each of us. And the titles of Marquis.
Oh.
We speak of Upper Aedirn. Of coal and silver mines. Numerous factories. The sole white marble quarry this side of the Yoruga and the North's main east-west trade route.
We speak of Lawmark. I advise you to adopt the new nomenclature.
In exchange, we shall swear fealty and acknowledge your majesty as sovereign of these lands.
I shall give you naught for your worthless signatures. I have no need of them.
But your majesty, without our support, you'll forever be the invader, the occupying force, the enemy. The folk of Aedirn...
The folk of Aedirn follow Saskia the Dragonslayer and Prince Stennis. I wish to speak to them.
Sire, the Dragonslayer approaches, white flag in hand.
Excellent. Let her pass.
Just out of curiosity, what does Upper Aedirn sell for these days?
How much do you demand, lass?
King, command your vulture to shut his beak before I thrust his cockerel up his arse and twist so hard he'll crow until noon reverts to morning.
Sire, you must have her restrained.
Oh, will you bully me as well?
Anything to save Aedirn, King.
A whore, after all.
Deathmold may not be the bravest soul, but he's right in one respect. Were I to restrain you, there would be no war. You're either very brave or very stupid.
Will you hear me out, King? Or must we continue our threats and insults?
Tell me what you want.
King, Withdraw your army, recognize Upper Aedirn's sovereignty and your persecution of non-humans, and give them leave to quit your realm. Do this and save yourself and your army.
You have balls, woman, but what would I gain? My soldiers would call me a coward. I am Henselt of Ardkarreg. I'll not run from a woman, even if she be a dragon slayer.
I see one other solution. You and I, King, here and now, before these folk and the gods, I challenge you. As in the old days, when the honorable ruled this world, Upper Aedirn, to the victor!
The lass has gone mad. To challenge a king!
Sire, this is absurd. We shall crush them in battle. They say the lass has slain a dragon. She could be dangerous.
Precisely why she makes a worthy foe. Don't disappoint me, Dragonslayer. Please show me how it's done. Begin!
Facing one another in a chivalrous duel shall be Henselt of Ardkarreg, King of Kaedwen, Sovereign of Cairngorn and Malior, last of the line of the Unicorn. And Saskia, the wench who killed a dragon. The victor shall take Lormark. May the gods settle this. Begin!
Draw your sword!
Stop! Stop in the name of Creve, Freyr, and Militale!
Hey, halt!
What's with you, Zivik? Who's Major Batty? Don't you recognize me?
I'll be ploughed and damned. Why the hell did you bring him here, Roach?
He's a witcher.
I know who the Horsen is. Ploughing Kingslayer at the gate of a king's camp? Why, he's not even bound.
Easy, lads. The witcher's no murderer, I'll vouch for that. As for kings, well, I desperately need to see yours.
You're in for a wait then, Mr. Special Mission Knight. Don't move, mutant! One of you go get the sergeant, and while you're at it, fetch a solid piece of rope to bind the freak.
Come on, Zivik, no need for that. Where'd you say the king was?
Out in the field somewhere, negotiating. Hey, Kingslayer, drop your weapons, or do I need to pack a bolt up your arse? Don't move! Don't even twitch, mutant! Hands where I can see him! Shoot! Smash the freak!